boss me.
Damn, good job, guys.
Yeah, so apparently that quintuple kill, which is awesome. And I did that. And I just got to play the game. I hope you guys actually saw that. I didn't see it. Kinda. Anyway, level up. Oh, I'm back to my high. Okay. It's great. I don't even really care. I'm back to where I am. Just get loot box. He's like, hey, yeah, you know, I told Hope I'd get play of the game. Like, that's what I told the guys in the chat. And I did. But it wasn't the one that I was hoping it was.
I can bench more than you.
Okay, let's go do another one. So it's just, you know, killing people willy-nilly. That was actually one of my best McCree games ever. Kinda sucks that I wasn't recording it, cause there was some good plays in there. Like, seriously. I thought that our quintuple kill with the Graviton Surge and we're just popping like all of our ults. I thought that that one was gonna be the play. No, it was just me running around killing people. I mean, they both work, so I'm not gonna blame anything. Okay. Just right now I'm just trying to do a thing with John's Gundam, action base. Yeah, dude, those guys were pretty chill. That's our solo queue thing right there. I hate the long queue times. I wonder what Tyler's doing. Never mind, we found one.
Traveling to
in Russia. Okay. Yeah, those guys before were pretty legit.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Okay. Yeah, it would have been McCree. But most of the time we run the standard 2-2-2 comp. So we just yeah. I'll usually be.
No, next.
Roadhog.
I'm a one man apocalypse.
Thank you kindly.
Or not live streaming. I'm just recording, obviously. I mean, that'd be pretty fun if I was live streaming. Anyway, so. Yeah, my teacher's like, he's had to give like a 60-second speech thing. It's just a little thing.
The board. I'm ready for action.
He has this game. And then so, our speech was supposed to be on Native American tribes. So we had to pick a tribe, you know. And then so mine was the Shoshone, and so it was like about half the classes probably. Everyone did the Shoshone. Teacher, he was all like, Mr. Lord, she was all like, yeah, you have a great voice. I wasn't gonna tell him that's because I make YouTube videos, so my voice is like awesome. So my voice is pretty much awesome, you know. That guy had a perfect thing. I don't know how he did that. I mean, he made it out like that. Anyway. 50% hook accuracy, so I've thrown like two hooks, I think. and then 49% weapon accuracy. Yeah, I ended up with like 50% accuracy as McCree, which was awesome because I never get that high. Usually I'm doing pretty bad as McCree. I guess that this guy who picked McCree is better than me. This is pretty good, you know. I'm just gonna heal myself. I thought that she would press Q like faster.
I've got you in my sights.
I mean, we're a third there anyway, so doesn't really matter. Guess looks like we're wearing a death ball. I don't really care. Those were... No! Mr. Zilia, here, save you. Oh man, McCree just got out McCreed. It's only been like 2 minutes. Unless we capped a third. I really think that the Freedom Gundam looks nice. And it really does. Just John screwed up when he was building it. Hey, some of my buds just started playing. No. Dang it. Yeah, so that's...
I should not be healer with the most kills.
I mean, I have the most kills too, so... Yeah.
Shouldn't be tied with me.
Dead or alive.
Now, last game is awesome. It was awesome. That ammo. So who's on the point? I have 8 elims. Good damage.
Barrage ready. Well.
Temporary retreat.
Experience
Achieve and res. I don't really like Fuska. Fuska is weird.
Hold on.
Like Anubis is. Oh no, they're both kind of the same. Yeah, I have my ult, so we can do something, I guess. Ulting. Wait, crap.
My ultimate is ready.
Don't let up, boys. We got this. Yeah. The freedom is not mine. It's just like
switching sides.
It's John's technically, but he can't take care of anything. Like, his room looks horrible. It looks like a Rockstar trash shit. John, you're probably watching this. But it's true. It's pretty much one of my boys. No, not one of my boys. I'm kind of
DPS or a turret or something.
So one of my friends, Jacob, he had
Angle Mercy.
I'm a one man apocalypse.
No, he didn't have. Okay, so Jacob gave him the Raspberry Pi. No, John gave Jacob the Raspberry Pi for Jacob's birthday. And then. So, pretty much. Right, yeah. And then, so pretty much, Jacob wants to put Windows 10.
She
may have
prevent speed increase if she walked over the ice.
Attackers incoming in 30
seconds. Jacob wanted to put Windows 10 onto his Pi, and he had got like his own micro SD and stuff. So it makes sense, but it doesn't. It's a technical thing, really. Not technical. It's a hardware issue. Because the Pi. Is an ARM processor, so it's not Intel, and it's not and it's not AMD. So sense. It kept asking me like all these questions about whether or not it would work. I'm like, it really won't. And he's a stubborn little kid. It's hard to get through his skull. Oh, it's D.Va again. put in your teleporter?
Easy. It's
tough,
it's not destroyed yet. It's just
okay.
Running back.
Yeah. Turn has come to claim, but it's ours. It's okay.
Into the iris.
Yeah. This is why I'm a roadmaster with 34 accuracy. Kind of cool at you now. We managed to cap two. She had so much health. This May. Oh crap. I would just say freeze him. Never mind. It's impossible. Okay. Come on guys, we got this. Just keep him off. And kill him and everything. Nice, nice, wait. Almost nice. Send down. Kill him. Nice. I can keep 2-0. So tomorrow I get to go to the high school again for a festival. It's a band festival, so it's not like what. Yeah, it's our guy. Gotta run over, grab him, throw a thing at him, and we're clear. Except for those guys over there. Gotta admit, healers, man. Kinda need the healers. I'm not gonna duo stack with them. I want trio stacks, I don't wanna be like the only guy. Good, the mic is thinking with Mr. Lorch, like he's a good teacher. I admit he's good, like he's not bad. road to gold right here. For a sock, we are doing this right now. Wait, can I get some buds? Yeah. Tyler in here. Yeah. Road to gold right here. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys like my worst friend at this game ever. His rank is super crappy. Like he got that. And then last season he started with this, 2300. And he was like 800, so he lost a few hundred games. I gotta check that actually. Statistics, 85 games, and he only won, like, 52. I have to check mine, then. 85 and 52. Okay. 168 and 157. Guess Tyler's not gonna join me. I'll text him. I really want him. Don't want to screw up. Please, Tyler. Tyler. Tona. Tona. You probably won't. Give him that much. 1814. Wait, what's his SR then? I'll check that when I'm in queue. Tyler's SR. 1630. Yeah, dude, he's excelling pretty well. Like, I'm good, but he's, like, also good.
Now entering King's Row.
You saw nothing.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Dang it, you maggot. Okay.
Hello, everyone.
Hello?
Hello.
Hey, it's Jason.
Do I know you? Maybe. Nah.
I know Jason.
I know another guy named Jason.
If we need another officer, I can swear.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
Peace be upon you.
Those have to be like nine. She has her own chip brand. Whoa.
Oh yeah. But everything's halved. Her healing's halved. Her grenade is halved.
Oh, that sucks.
Our healing's not halved. The grenade.
Ah, dang it, man. Okay, I saved you from the mine.
Oh, okay. Still heals her teammates the same as you.
Take out the Symmetra, take our turrets, and then we can do the thing.
It ain't that time.
Yep.
This is junk.
Just what the doctor ordered.
What am I missing? I'm not.
It's high noon.
Kill Azaria, kill Azaria.
I've got you.
Yeah. You have done me proud.
Thanks.
Back in the saddle again.
Yeah, I only had a nick on there.
These stupid random bomb things. Ugh.
Touch it down.
What are we not doing here, guys?
I'm just gonna go destroy me some turrets. Yeah.
I got the turret.
Then I'm gonna kill me some Metra. Now that the turrets are still there.
Like I said, she probably already put them back up. It doesn't take very long.
That we killed her. So, I mean, you know what? Just.
Dick, man. Onward and upward.
We're doing this. Okay, so let me see. We can. I don't know. We need something to clear him out.
I'm in a miracle of
science. I need healing.
Oh wait, we're still a heal. Oh, right.
God bless America.
One chance, guys.
Oh,
that's not gonna help.
Nope.
This is 30 seconds.
Time's running out. Is what? Screw it. I'm doing this.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Diva said just. Never mind, I would have said send the nerf nuke. This is gonna be a really rough glitch gold. So I'm like 4SR away from gold, so that kinda sucks.
No, I understand now. It was 1993, just last night.
Yeah, man.
Hate being that close and just like, you can taste it, don't you lose.
Lucio would be good too.
Yeah, I can be Lucio.
Wondering whether or not I should go Ryan.
No, but we don't need another tank.
No, all Ryan does is sit there and absorb damage and not pump the ult up.
Okay. Hey, I made it up here. Cool.
Let's not waste time.
Oh, I am.
Check this out.
Be ready to run. We don't have a lot of tanky DP or tanky tanks.
Attackers incoming
so
in
30
seconds.
They're set up there on the top.
I like this amazing play of the game as Hanzo this morning. Like, it was only quick play and stuff. Because, yeah, why I play Hanzo in a real. Dude, this is a picture. Wait, so is this like his funeral thing? This is a really sad funeral thing. Like, yeah. Like, literally, it's sad. Widow. And Pharah. And a Roadhog.
That's gonna be tough.
And a Ryan, I think. That their main name may not be a Road. There isn't. Cool.
Throw it down. Ryan's down. Careful that widow.
Oh, random headshot.
Oh, there's one behind.
How did he even get there? I don't even know.
Who is it?
It was a McCree. I got him. No, I'm running from this guy. Ugh. Wait, is he still there? He's still there. Guys. Oh crap.
To the point, everybody to the point.
And I'm dead. This road to gold is gonna be pretty tough on me.
I am ready to
activate the sound barrier. So we're all kinda dead. That was kinda crappy.
Yeah.
Very, very crappy. I mean, I'm not gonna blame anyone on the team. Like, really not.
Oh, it didn't seem like
play of the match.
And me.
We weren't in sync as a team.
I've got you in my sights.
Should've went Ryan.
No. What's Tyler doing? Dang it, Tyler. Sometimes I would just go read fan fictions. Overwatch fan fictions. Don't judge me. I hope that you guys actually liked the video. Where is me? No, it was my dad playing Titanfall. It seemed kind of funny. Like, now that I think about it, if I do band in high school, I would have a lot of stuff to do. Stuff to do. I don't know why. Like, okay, so for my original channel, like the gaming channel, is my main channel, kind of now. Okay, so I made a PC water cooling log part 2 that got 12 views, and then the part 3 only got 2 views. What's up with that? You guys are weird. And then I get like 24 views for my dad snoring, then 18 views for a custom PC case build, which wasn't even like it's just a thing. Hey, we found one.
Traveling to Mumbai.
Ugh. So I pretty much got dragged into a 5-stack game.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
For defense. Are they all in?
Move to the beat! Come on, let's bring it together.
I'm not one for standing around.
Ah, ¿es el killer tú?
Sí,
el
señor
estaba con un buen rayo. Oye, güey, ¿y esas computadoras están en ultra todo o no?
Déjame ver.
I've got some names join team chat.
¿Están qué?
Ah, sí, están en ultra. En 30.
Puta madre.
Truth be told, if you guys are still watching this, I don't like Mexicans very much. Which is what those guys are.
Como la compré ya armada y no por partes, me salió de cara.
Like, why else would they be in 5-stack?
Estoy en el
lobby.
They're all like the same, or they're all friends. How many people use speakers and mic? They use open mic. Pretty much the one job as Lucio. Without spam, like. Lots of spam.
Qué buena.
Lots of spam. There's no damage fall off on this.
I think I te encargo la para.
No se toma. Allá,
yeah, literally don't like Mexicans very much. I have like three reasons to not really like Mexicans very much. I mean, it's not the entire race, it's more just the Mexicans that we have in school that are stupid. Like, first of all, yeah, it's a school. Okay, crap. Who's on? Did I get dragged into a crap game again?
Yeah, let's pick it up.
I can't understand a thing that these guys are saying. What? GTFO, GTFO.
Tengo ulti dentro. Ah, wey. Que igual. Igual el escudo, pues te quita la. Si quieres iniciar, wey. No, lo veo. Tienes poca vida.
This game probably pissed. That's like the only cliff I know how to boot people off of on this map. Dang it. Yeah, these guys are a 5-star. I hope I never, like, get stuck with them again.
I'm gonna let you stuck in your door.
Because they sound stupid. Like, if that guy's torping me, he's in freaking gold.
Oh, yeah. Verga.
So people use speakers. So yeah, people would use speakers and they would use an open mic. I've never done that before. Well, because I wouldn't use voice chat. To just be like, I can't understand a word you're saying. Or... Oh crap. That didn't work. It left me to solo heal, seriously? These guys are idiots.
Oh la verga.
I haven't even done round two, I'm pretty sure we're gonna lose. I literally have the most elims.
Back in the mix.
Never. Oh, I hate walking this slow.
Oh, Goku está ahí atrás, chingando el arma. Cuidado.
My ultimate is ready. Get in there and I will shoot you. Thank you.
Who woke him up? You guys are stupid.
Get him
all up.
Get in there.
Cuidado atrás, va a caer el que.
No mames que se salvó de eso.
These guys aren't that bad. More like we got destroyed.
Llegaron.
No llegaron, no va a ver.
They that they're all just like at their house, at like some dude's house, they just have like a bajillion computers or something. Wait, they sound Mexican, so they're not rich. They may be rich Mexicans. This could be a really stupid road to gold. If we win this though, that'll be amazing. Because that would be, this is kind of stupid. Feels really stupid to me. I have to put up with this speed.
Everyone free to live as they choose.
You don't need to hear your speaker.
Vine. Yo los persuado, ¿no? Me voy a meter en la casita con tal de que me sigan.
See, I'm talking about this, my own. Okay, so first off, I got bullied by a Mexican in elementary school. They also do weird stuff like that. And they also, they're just sticks. They cut in line. They have like zero respect for other people. Don't seem to work pretty well. See, I got the bad shit. You guys might have a problem. I'm like gold healing. On the ball is silver healing at this point. Spanish just sounds weird to me. Cause they'll speak it, but like,
check this out.
Doing weird. This team seems super trash. They literally seem really bad. What? They don't have a bastion anymore. They get away with that.
Ah, ese Lucio se está muriendo demasiado.
This guy.
Help!
Oh!
No.
Air shot! I say we just go in and use some ults.
Turn it off!
Oh, it's on the edge. The Zarya, the frozen Zarya just on the edge.
Move to the beat.
I'm just getting stunned. 30 seconds. Yeah, we have. I'll have like 0 time. This is not losing. This is not worth losing, like, another 30 SR. Did they just get melted? Yeah, they kind of suck. I'm not gonna say that to their friends. Yeah. They become mean. I just call it their fault.
Bien campeado toda la barra.
Oh, hey. I mean. Oh, yeah. Like right here. I think that they did the timing wrong. And he died. Like another 20-30 SR. How big is this file? First off, need to have like smallish file. How long have I been recording? 3 games, I think. 2-3 games. Don't remember. Okay. 3 gigs. Okay. Well, that's a bad road to gold. Thanks so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And as always, have a nice day. Didn't make it to gold. I'm still trying. I was on the edge, like 4 SR away. See ya.